Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. How are you, my dear students? I think all of you are well and good by the grace of Almighty Allah. My dear students, in the previous class, we complete exercise 4.3. And I said all of you that today I will discuss about HCF and LCM. Understand, my dear students? Okay, let's start with me. Open your copy. And listen to me very carefully. At the very beginning of this chapter, I discussed about common factor. Okay, so everyone just write with your copy common factor. Common factor. The expression which is a factor. The expression which is a which is a factor of two or more expressions. Two or more expressions is called common factor. Called common factor. What is chance? This is very simple or not? I think this is very simple. The expression which is a factor of each of two or more expression is called common factor. Suppose x square y xy xy square 5x. This 1, 2, 3, 4. These four are expressions. Which one is the common for all the cases? Yes, I think all of you understand. X is the common for all the terms or all the expressions. So here X is the common element of the given for algebraic expressions. So X is the common factor of the given expressions. Expression. This is very simple or not? I think this is very simple. Okay, my dear students. I think all of you know it. That is what? Common factor. The expression which is a factor of each of two or more expression is called common factors. I just write here x square y xy x y square 5x are four algebraic expression. Here you saw that x is the common term of all the expressions. So that x is called common factor. Clear? Okay, my dear students. Now I just write the definition of HCF. So everyone, just write highest common factor. Or In brief, HCF. Look at my distance. Highest common factor. This is in brief, say HCF. HCF is the short form of highest common factor. Okay, my distance. Everyone, the side with me. The product of common factors of two or more expression is called HCF. Understand my question? Okay, let's go to an example. Okay, my dear students. Suppose a cube, b square, c cube, a to the power 5, b cube, c to the power 4, and a to the power 4, b cube, c square, R3 algebraic expression. R3 algebraic expression. Okay, my dear students, find the HCF of the given expression. Look at me, my dear students. HCF, highest common factor, that means the common element which is the most common factor of two or more expressions. Look at me here. First term is a cube, b square, c cube. Second term is a to the power 5, b cube, c to the power 4. Third term is a to the power 4, b cube, c square. Look at me, my dear students. How many times here? A? 3 times. Here? 5 times. Here? 4 times. So, look at me. The most common part or the highest common part of an expression which is exist for all the cases. Clear? That is highest common factor. Here, how many times? 3. A to the power 5 consists of a to the power 3 and a to the power 2. A to the power 4 consists of a to the power 3 into a to a. Understand? Yes or no? So I just write this in another form. This is a cube, b square, c cube, and a to the power 5 I just write a cube into a square. B here, b square. So at first I just count only a. Here b cube, c to the power 4. Here a cube into a, b to the power cube, and c square. Now completing, that means a to the power cube exists all the expression. A to the power cube exists all the expression. So you can take here a cube. Now here b square, b cube. B square is the lowest term, which is exist all the cases. So b square, c cube, b square into b, c to the power 4, b square into b, c to the power square. So here we take just b square is the highest term which is common all the cases. So I take b square. Now for c, here c cube, c 4, c square. So c cube right here, c square into c, c to the power 4 right here, c square into c square, and c square is c square. So here c square is the highest common factor of the expression. So I just take here c square. And this process, I just make this into column method. But you can take anyone. So here a cube, b square, and c square are the highest common factors. Which exist all the expression, all the following three expression. Understand? That's why. So HCF equal a cube, b square, c square, and this is your required solution. But there is no need to write it this way. I just show you the procedure of finding HCF. Understand? Nothing else. There is no need to write this. Clear? Okay. Everyone just write at this way. This is the solution method. Okay. सॉल्यूशन मेथड, सॉल्यूशन मेथड व्हाट, जस्ट राइट हियर फर्स्ट एक्सप्रेशन, फर्स्ट फर्स्ट एक्सप्रेशन हियर इज a cube b square c cube, so you just write a into a into b into b into c into c into c. second expression is a to the power 5 b cube c to the power 4. Look at me, a into a into a into a into a, b into b into b c into c into c into c, and third expression equal a to the power 4 b cube c square, so a into a into a into a, b into b into b into c into c. So the highest common here, a common for all the cases, this a is common for all the cases, this a is common for all the cases, these are not common because there is no a here. Here is b, so you just take this b. Here is another b, so you just take this b, and there is no one. There is a c, so there is a c, there is a c, there is no need to draw this, but I just find you. Okay, so ACF equal a into a into a, b into b into c into c, that is a cube b square c square. This is very simple or not? I think this is very simple. Okay, my dear students, this is the procedure of finding HCF. Clear? Okay, now I just write the definition of common multiples. Okay, very good. Everyone just write with me, common multiple. Okay, my dear students, the next class we will discuss about common multiple and next common multiple. Today I will solve a math according to HCF, that is related to HCF. Okay, my dear students, find the HCF, find the HCF of this is number 18 x plus y whole to the power cube, 24 x plus y square, and 32 x square minus y square. My dear students, find the HCF according to the formula. Understand? Okay, my dear students, here how many terms? 3 terms, that means 3 expressions are given, and you find the HCF. Clear? Okay, so at the same way you just write the first expression is 18 x plus y or to the power cube. My dear students, you must put the formula only for factorization. Understand? Okay, I think all of you understand. 18 and all the numeral numbers you convert by fundamental or prime factors. Okay, 18, right? How, in which way? Very good. Okay, factors, fundamental factors, this is 2 into 9, 9 means 3 into 3, 2 into 3 into 3, and x plus y, the factorization formula of x plus y whole to the power cube is x plus y into x plus y, this is your first expression. The second expression is 24 x plus y whole square, that is 24, you just write in prime factors 24, 2 into यस अगेन से टू इंटू टू इंटू टू इंटू थ्री लुक एट मी थ्री टू जार सिक्स सिक्स टू जार ट्वेल्व ट्वेल्व टू जार ट्वेंटी फोर क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड एक्स प्लस वाई The formula of x plus y whole square is that means a plus b whole square of factorization is very good x plus y into x plus y and the third expression is 32 x square minus y square my distance 32 into prime factors is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 6, 6 to the 32. X square minus y square, that is a square minus b square, that means x plus y, x minus y. So, what is the HCF? HCF. So, HCF equal. Look at me, my students. Here only have 2. Look at me. Here only have 2. That's why here. How many 2 here? 3. How many here? 5. But 2 is the highest term which is common all the expressions. So I just take only 2. Here is 3, but there is no 3. So I can't take any 3 here. Here is x plus y. How many times? 3 times. Here 2 times, but here is only 1 time. So I just take only 1 times. So what is stands? 2 into x plus y, that means 2 into x plus y. This is the HCF of the given algebraic expressions. My dear students, I think all of you understand this very carefully. Okay, my dear students. I will give you some homework. Everyone just write the homeworks. HW 4.4. Your homework is number 14, number 17, and number 20. I think. All of you do your homework very carefully. Understand my distance? Okay, no more today. Assalamu alaikum.